I'm Aurora Diakoutis. I'm the president of Bio3DPrinting, and I also currently a researcher at the University of Pisa. Our company was established in 20 and 21 as a synergy between companies and academia in order to boost the transfer of a technology that was born about 15 years ago in academia. So thanks to the SOLIDWORKS group, we established our bio3D printing. The 3 bioprinting is a process where our living 3D structure is created from a digital model with the same approach of 3D printing, so layer by layer, but instead of using traditional material of 3D printing, we can use biological material like cells and biopolymer, making some that we can call bio inks or biomaterial inks. So this structure can be used at the moment for drug development or for testing new drugs and also for tailoring medical treatment. For us, SOLIDWORKS with the 3D experience platform played a crucial role in every aspect. Currently, in the process of development and AI in process control of the bioprinting process. We want to reach a system that can monitor and adjust each step during the bioprinting process in order to get high quality bioprinted structure, in order to match the standard that are required to use this kind of 3D structure into clinical use. For me, it was amazing thinking that simply bioprinting cells, I can save life. So this is the dream that maybe allowed me to continue in this phase and along all this year. I hope to see the bioprinter installed inside a lot of hospitals and clinics. In the future, I hope to print complete organs just to save people.